with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.